Hello and welcome to JJ Automation. I am your friend Janice. In this video, we will see how can we configure Allura report with the Cypress. So let's begin. To generate the Allura report, we need to install a dev dependency name as Mocha Allura Reporter. And at the same time, we need to install the Allura command line packages to call the Allura command from the command line. That's it, and click on Enter. So we can see on the package.json files, we have installed the Allura command line and the Mocha Allura reporters. As you know, in the last video, we have configured the Mocha SAM reporters in the Cypress.json files. Similarly, we can be configure the Mocha Allura reporters over here. But the another option is you can override the config reporters from the command lines. Let's see how. To generate the Allura report, we will be using the login folder script. Inside the script, we can pass the additional options as a reporters name as the Mocha Allura reporters. So now, when we execute this script, the Allura reporter will be our reporters. Alright, now to generate the Allura reporter, we need to add one more script like this, report Allura. Over here, we are calling the Allura command that will generate the Allura reports, and previously generated report it will be removed. And additionally, we are passing the one more command as Allura open. It will automatically open the report on our browsers. Alright, now to generate the report, we need to run the Cypress login folder, and at the same time, we need to pass the report Allura to generate the report from the executions. So let's create the one more script name as test Allura. Inside this script, we are just calling the Cypress run login folder, and after that we will be calling the report Allura to generate the report. That's it, and save it. Let's run the command by npm run test Allura and click on enter. Let's maximize the terminal. Great, we have generated the Allura report. It has a nice look and feel. It contains graphs. It can be used to easily represent of your test execution report, category wise, suits wise, timeline, and many more. You can explore it from their official website. That's it for today. Thank you.